From the moment I received the alert from NEA, I started to observe their operations. But it appeared that NEA was taking forever to solve the problems, and I do not understand why. It was until I witnessed a neighbor chase an NEA officer away and refuse them entry even after many of their return visits that I realized that NEA was actually having problems getting through to some of the residents. That was when my husband and I decided that we needed to do something for the neighborhood, to give NEA a hand to help them to carry out the inspections as quickly and as smoothly as possible. From talking to the residents, I also learned that many of them do not have knowledge of the dengue virus. Most of them also do not know that there is neither a vaccine or medication for it. We visited a 70-year-old neighbor. Though she's illiterate, she's very receptive. She waters her plant with little water at a time, making sure that she left no water at the bottom of the flower pot base. Another family, a 30-something young neighbor who is very educated, despite repeated advice by NEA, she continues to flood her flower pot base with water. The point I'm trying to put across is it has got nothing to do with educational level. It's a question of attitude and civic-mindedness of the citizens.